In the beginning, God made everything, and everything was good. But we turned our backs on him and severed the relationship. Again and again and again. And what was once perfect now lie dead in pieces. And yet, while we are broken, God loves us enough that he sent his son to gather up all the broken pieces and be crushed with it. Jesus, the holy bond between God and man, begins a work in the heart through repentance and belief. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come.